So we're back and we are doing something super exciting today.
What are we doing today?
We are going to transform my boyfriend Charlie into an e-boy. Oh god, okay, whoa, it's been so long.
Don't you guys remember us?
I don't even remember us.
Who am I? Who are you?
But we've not been idle.
No, we've been very busy.
Feels like we've been so busy.
We've been doing so many things.
So we saw you at New Year's pretty much. We did our last video, which was like the highs and lows everyone had in 2020.
I don't remember, but I don't think we've been kicked out of our house that much.
We have not been kicked out because we got kicked out in January.
So the gag, because as you guys know from our last video, I had a horrible year last year. It wasn't horrible because things sorted themselves out, but you know, lost my job, went through a breakup, and then to cap it off, January 2021, eviction notice from our house. We live together, obviously, eviction notice from our beautiful house.
And everyone's like, I was like, lol, got evicted on my Instagram story, because that's what you do.
Because it's funny.
Obviously, it's funny.
It's funny.
How often can you say that? And then everyone messaged me being like, I hope you're okay, like, where are you staying tonight? And I was like, oh, like, I feel like I've misled everyone. We did get 90 days to move out.
We got like 3 months.
Moving is a hellish experience that I never want to experience again.
This is my new bedroom. It's very small compared to my last one, but I actually like it
better. It's a cozy little shoebox. We're going to do a house tour when everything's set up, which should be pretty soon. And you'll see that Millie is quite the connoisseur of interior decor. So this is our first video of the year. What the f*** are we doing?
Friends of the channel, Unzi.
Unzi, so that you might have known them. They're one of those like online retailers, but they specialize a lot in like Korean style clothing. Mm-hmm. Today, we are going to transform my boyfriend Charlie into an e-boy using Korean inspired clothing. Because that seems to be like an e-boy and K-boy.
Yeah,
there's
somewhat of an overlap. It's very like high fashion, minimalist, but also kind of just
femme,
cool.
Like gender neutral. Yeah. Oh,
I love it. I love it. I think
so excited. I ordered this like in November last year, so that means I've pretty much forgotten what I ordered. So we're gonna unpack it together now, and then we're gonna herd Charlie and get him into some of these clothings and give him a little transformation.
Ah, okay. I'm so sorry. Let's delve in.
Let's delve in. Let's open it.
I've actually really missed. I don't love hauling in general, we've made ourselves clear on that, but I've missed opening a parcel.
A package with like lots of things in it. So much fun. Let's open this package up.
I already know from what I remember that I want to steal some of these things.
Okay. Okay, this must be the sweater.
It looks really nice.
It looks so soft.
The material feels really nice. Oh, it's tiny. But Charlie's tiny, so it's okay.
My boyfriend's tiny. Oh my god, look at the strawberry on the front!
Really nice feeling. Feel that. Really nice feeling.
Oh! Okay.
This is also a review of Unzi clothing, and we will be completely unbiased, even though it was gifted. This feels really nice.
This is thick and soft.
Very nice.
And stretchy. And let's do a quick loose thread search.
A couple on the strawberry, I believe.
Oh yeah, the strawberry's a little rough, but you know what? Rest of it is quite clean. I'm such a fan of this. I wanted like a little crop moment with this, so we'll see. I'm excited. I can't wait. Ah! Okay, that's cute. Item number 2. What are these? So this is just a plain black turtleneck. I'll put all the prices over here when we show stuff, because I've obviously forgotten to do that. However, all the links for all the clothing that we are showing today is in below in the little description. Oh, we do this?
We'll put the links to the clothing that we have today in the description, and we'll put the prices here in post-production.
Thank you. Also, the sizing is obviously, like, I was catering towards Charlie, so it's probably not going to fit me. He's a very thin man, my little noodle.
Noodle.
So, obviously, when I hold this up, it's for little.
It's for little man. I think these are the pants.
Oh, these must be the pants. See, these are what I was nervous about.
I'm nervous about this too because Charlie's long.
He's so tall. He's 6'2" or
these
1.
These are fun. Oh, these are fun.
Oh my god, they're like Kim Possible pants. They're Kim Possible pants. Oh, these are totally going to fit him because they're stretchy at the waist.
Oh, these are sick.
Okay, so they feel like a kind of raincoat material.
Warning, keep away from fire. Or like, do you reckon that's real or is this just like a...
That's a fake. tag.
I still probably wouldn't.
Yeah, so I like the kind of, if the top's going to be like oversized sweater, long limb thing, I think these are really going to accentuate his long, because the e-boy look is very like skinny.
Very like, skinny, but like puff, like
but kind of like hiding your shape.
It's but like also, oversized, like, but in a very intentional way.
100%. It's not thick matte. And it doesn't feel very expensive, but I don't think it was. Wear this. Plot twist, I don't think it was expensive, so.
Hey, gag, don't think it was.
Yes, I don't think it was, mate. So it's a blouse with strawberries on it. I think that there was, I felt like there was a real look.
With the turtleneck underneath.
With the black unbuttoned. Turtleneck and that unbuttoned and that, the kind of long black track pants. For a girl or a guy, I think that's such a strong look. And then I feel like I also got the white sweater because I felt like that on top with the strawberry collars poking out and the little strawberry on the sweater.
I see your
was also a look, so I think maybe I just went for like
I see your vision.
A jewel kind of situation.
I will quickly review. I don't love the material. It's a little like,
oh, okay.
It doesn't breathe.
It's not, it's that material. Oh god, it's that material that doesn't breathe. What is it?
It's one that doesn't breathe and sweat makes it smell really bad. And I will say lots of loose threads and the strawberry print. I don't know if it's intentionally like kind of graphic-y, but I don't, it's not for me.
It's not cartoony, it's like
a real.
It
real
looks like a, yeah.
Like an oversaturated
photo of a strawberry.
Still kind of cute.
I think that's a design thing though.
Yeah, that's
not that's not a flaw. I think that's definitely a style. So the last thing I got, which I do remember now, was some jewelry. And I believe I got him like a cuff link or something.
Little ear cuff.
So I can't keep this package.
Obviously he does not have pierced ears. No. So we need the clip-ons.
Don't you feel like you can get these boxes at every $2 store, like, and it's like your mom gave you earrings in these once at Christmas time?
Yeah.
And I think my mom did give you earrings in one
of these. She did.
Christmas time.
She did.
So this is a...
I don't want to make any K-pop references in fear of being wrong, because I know some of you stand.
I got this from the BTS tab on Unzi. So I know nothing about K-pop.
I said that I was going to be like, oh, classic Jungkook, and I was like, don't.
Oh, don't do that.
Don't do that.
This is an earring cufflink, so it's a fake earring that also attaches up the ear.
It looks sick. How hard are we... Are we putting eyeliner and blush on him? Can I put blush on him?
Yeah.
Can I put blush on him?
I think he is currently shaving right in the bathroom now. So I think we should do all, as much as we can, like, I think we should try to give him that whole look. Stay tuned. We're gonna do this.
Good stuff.
2,000 years later.
Okay, hey guys, it's a different day. It's been probably 3 weeks since we filmed that intro. We had some technical issues as usual.
We know what to blame. It's the curse.
You know. I think we say it too much now that people probably just think it's us.
It might just be us, actually.
I still don't know what happened. So let's give it a round two. So, Charles, Charlie, babe,
yes,
sweetie
please,
pie.
Please.
What do you know about e-boy fashion?
I don't know anything about it. I think I still don't.
Yeah, you're still a bit confused about it.
Yeah, I'm in the dive. I haven't learned anything new about it.
You know Chase Charlie D'Amelio's ex?
Yeah, he is.
I think Kim Jong Un.
Okay.
Yeah. He's the head of the government. He should be the ultimate e-boy. That's what I think.
God damn it!
Charlie. I actually back that.
Can you imagine Kim Jong Un as an e-boy? What we wanted to do today was we ordered some stuff off Unzi, and I ordered what I thought in my mind were like e-boy options.
Yes.
And I stand by them.
Yes.
I doubted myself the last time we filmed this video because I was like, what was I thinking? Like, this is an e-boy. And then I was like, no, don't doubt yourself. I'm right. They are e-boys.
It is e-boy.
It's just e-boy. Charlie's... They're just not Charlie's size. So it's not quite the look that we were hoping for.
It looks insane on me.
It looks insane.
Oh, e-boy's supposed to be cool. So it's like, it doesn't look cool.
There's some cool aspects.
That's true,
the
actually.
The clothes are cool, but it doesn't look cool on me.
I can see your thought process. I can see the heart behind what your choices were. But you'll see. Yeah. I think the heart is there, and you'll see that the e-boy attempt was made.
We're gonna take you through like the footage that we shot last time. We're gonna do some narration, because obviously the sound wasn't working. But you're gonna get the look. Please let me know if I feel like I did a good job.
Somebody in the comments pinpoint where it all went wrong.
Tell me how we went from e-boy to Pinocchio.
Yeah.
We put Charlie through two different outfits and then we try to do his makeup as an e-boy. You'll see the result. Enjoy! So what did you think about the pants?
Oh, I like the pants.
Yeah?
Yeah, pants look good.
I thought they looked good too. Yeah. Would you wear them?
I wouldn't wear them.
Yeah, they're just a bit too snazzy.
Too audacious for
too
me.
Audacious, too audacious, yeah.
I'm a subdued guy.
You're a subtle man of fashion.
Yeah. I am. Were they comfortable? I'm a meat and potatoes guy. They were very comfortable.
And did you like the look of them, even if you wouldn't wear them?
I like the look of it, yeah. If I saw someone wearing that, I'd be like, ah, good for you, dude.
Yeah, nice.
You look good.
I think a turtleneck is a staple emo piece.
Yeah.
100%. And Charlie loved this, right? You would wear a turtleneck if it was bigger?
It was so small.
I don't think I could wear a turtleneck.
I think it looks so sick.
Don't you think?
Why?
I'm not a turtleneck guy.
You gave me Ted Bundy vibes, I will say that.
Yeah, totally. Yeah, totally.
But I thought it was sick.
Okay, cute. I would wear that.
I like turtlenecks on other people.
Yeah,
again, you know.
I think, like, it's hard when you're a guy because, like, you've already established what your style is, so to wear a turtleneck now is, like, so left of field.
It's crazy.
People would be like, why is Charlie, like, dressing like a, what are they called? Like, the beat?
Beatniks.
Yeah.
Guys, I'm a beatnik.
Yeah. Like, it's so strange. Yeah. Alright, so the strawberry shirt.
The button down strawberry shirt.
Yeah.
Charlie, what did you think?
I like it. It's very Cosmo Crema, which I like.
It was just a little too small for you, otherwise you probably...
Too small. Yeah.
Yeah.
Construction-wise, not amazing.
No,
the material's a little, like, it's that non-breathable
cotton
mix blend. Yeah. But I think it's very fun.
Yeah, I think it looked really good on you. If it was your size, like, it would be, it's a cute look.
I would wear that, I think.
Yeah.
Cute.
All right.
I think this is everyone's favorite piece.
Yeah.
Like, really
so the sweater was, like, surprisingly soft, guys.
Oh, it feels
super
so good.
And I think it looked really good on Charlie, honestly. I just feel like if the crop look, I feel like, can be e-boy, but so is the oversized look. So I get really confused. This is where I started getting confused, I think. In my mind, I really envision Charlie wearing it with the collar peeking out, and it should have been oversized.
Yeah, I agree.
With the, like, limp wrist kind of,
It
should have been, I love, like, an oversized, just for me personally, I love an oversized jumper. If that were bigger, I would absolutely wear that.
If this was super big on Charlie, and then the collar peeking out, that's the look.
So, I think what happened, like, by it being cropped, it almost went Harry Styles-esque instead of e-boy, right? Like,
yes, and I will also say, because this top is such, like, a soft boy look, and then the pants was very, like, kind of, you know, hardcore Korean fashion.
Yeah.
If it was, like, a straight, like, black suit pants, that could look very, like, high fashion.
Yeah,
whereas this just looked
with
a bit
like dock boots.
That's too edgy for the softness
you're
that
right.
this is bringing.
You're right. I think the strawberries and the cream definitely made it more soft boy for sure.
Mm.
So that didn't work. All right,
the earring.
Charlie doesn't like piercings in general, right?
No, I don't.
You're not a piercing dude?
No.
This was my favorite thing on Charlie.
Really?
It looked so good on you, babe. Like, seriously.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
I would, like, I'm not a huge piercing person. I like guys with nose piercings, but, like, I'm not crazy about piercings, but you looked beautiful.
Something about the chain. You looked like an elven prince.
Yeah, you did.
Oh, really? Yeah. Oh, that's nice.
I loved it.
I liked it. Especially with the turtleneck. Like, there was just something happening.
Something was working.
Isn't it cute?
What should I do with this hair, do you reckon?
I think that's it.
Just, like, messy like that?
Yeah. We've just made it beautiful. That's what we've done.
It took me 30 years.
All it took was a bit of makeup and women's clothes.
Alright, whilst we didn't nail it...
we did something.
Well, you look good. We just didn't nail the brief.
Yeah, totally.
Alright, guys. So I like to paint myself as a doll when I put on makeup.
Yeah.
That obviously is transferred when I diss Charlie's, because he just looks like a little marionette puppet. I like it.
Well, started as, you know, e-boy, all black, very cool.
Some
spiraled.
Korean streetwear.
Okay, hear me out. I know that everything's been done and stuff. Should we revert back to the original, black, the most e-boy look, yes, which was the black turtleneck with the shirt on top?
But with the earring and
but
makeup.
With the earring and the makeup.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, that's a good
and
idea.
And then we will end this video.
Looking like an e-boy.
What did you guys think? Like, tell us what we did well, what we didn't do so good.
Yep.
Do you like Charlie dressed how he was dressed? Or were you like, please stop that? Please stop that immediately.
Piece from yeah. today?
Yeah. Huge thank you to Unzi for providing the clothes,
yeah,
by the way.
Yeah.
Really appreciate it. Unzi has so kindly given us a 10% off code for you guys. If you like any of the following, there's links below. Use the code MarshmallowGals, G-A-L-S, and you will get 10% off whatever you shop at Unzi, which is really nice of them. Thank you very much.
Thanks, Unzi.
And yeah,
I don't know.
That's it. Is that really it?
Yeah.
That's really all we gotta do.
That's it.
Shit.
We did it.
Amazing.
Yeah.
All right, guys. Subscribe, please. Notification bell on.
TikTok. We got TikTok.
TikTok. Do the TikTok.
Follow.
Instagram.
Follow.
Keep it cute.
And keep it sweet.
Mwah.
Bye, guys.
It's just challenge.
You guys are really awesome.